Feeling good, excited.
Yeah,
ready to go out and do some spotting.
It's nice, very the perfect temperature for hunting.
Thank you.
first full sunshine day that we've had. We've seen a couple of billies this morning. One real good one, the best we've seen since we've been here. So pretty excited. We're gonna head up there, probably an hour and a half walk, and hopefully we can spot him. Hopefully he's bedded down and get within range. I guess assess him again. We didn't get a real good look at him, but he looked pretty long. Pretty excited.
Okay.
How is it? Yeah, I'm good. It worked just like we planned it. Pretty happy.
How many meters?
I'm excited to get up there and see him.
Yeah.
This is the closest we've seen basal rybacks, and they're so small. Like he was only 200 yards away, but it honestly looked like he was 400 yards away.
Yeah. We check now, Vigo.
Yeah. Should have been good. That
was good.
guess, third day, second day hunting, the first day we spotted for the day. But, and then our first day hunting, we saw some nice billies for sure. But the guides held me back, even though I have an itchy trigger finger. And they said we can do better. So second day, this morning, New Year's Day, 2022. New Year's Day, it is. We spotted this guy first thing in the morning and decided to make a play on him. And it worked out. About an hour and a half, 2 hour stalk. And we got right on top of him, 200 yards. Didn't know we were there. It was a great hunt. Excellent. I'm really happy. I think we're figuring he's probably 45 to 47. So pretty darn nice billy, I think. And there's lots of them kicking around. Guides and everybody worked really hard. These guys have eyes like you would not believe. I never saw one thing first. And even when they'd come show me to come look in the spotting scope, I'd have a hard time seeing it in the spotting scope. So they did great. And everything, Optimum Hunting did a great job. And I'd like to thank you guys for a great hunt.